Point to exit. 3-on-3 at the left side of the red line. Across the line, Kucherov left point. Kucherov a spin move. Well, jam it to the right circle. Crozier. Shoot, score! Tipped in by Braden Point. That is the first NHL point for Max Crozier. And it's 1-0 Lightning. With 18:14 left in the first. I think Crozier saw Point at the back post. Wired a shot that Point could get a stick on and deflected home. The middle of center, across the blue line, lost the handle, but Cirelli follows up. Right, so go to Kucherov. Shoots, block. Kucherov on the rebound. It's the live Ratter center point. Left circle, Hagel. Right circle, Kucherov. Score! Kucherov! That is an even strength goal. The penalty had just expired. The Flyers broke up the entry, but they couldn't really get the puck in a position to do anything with it, so the Lightning stayed with it. Radish to Hagel, he went cross ice, and Kucherov drilled that up and over the glove of Ehrson. Near a centering feed for Kucherov, he skipped over his stick. Rebound to the right point, Walker. He is checked by Point. Point busts out to center ice, trying to come in on a breakaway. Point and alone, got checked by Walker. Penalty coming up. Point centers in, Forster touches it. And the Lightning are saying it should be a penalty shot, but they're not going to win that argument. Now it almost got stolen. Hedman did a good job to hold it in. Point across the blue line, center point, Kucherov. Kucherov high slot, left circle, Stamkos kind of handcuffed. That's behind the Philadelphia net. Sanheim is after it. He'll lose Point, left circle in front. Kucherov, score! Kucherov, his second goal! And there it is, his 300th career power play point. The Lightning score in the power play and go up 3-0. The Flyers had the puck behind the net. Sanheim couldn't really settle it down to get a good clear. And he jammed it in front. It hit Poehling's stick, and then Point took it away. Ehrson was out of position. Kucherov at the side of the net got the feed from Point and had time to settle the puck down and ram it in. Well, Farabee zigzags right corner. Farabee behind the net. Tries to center it. It gets deflected, but not out of the zone. Goodness, Lightning are having trouble clearing the puck. Farabee scores from the left circle. It actually was deflected by Atkinson. Well, I mentioned this earlier in the period. I mean, the Lightning are having trouble getting pucks out. And you give a team 2, 3, 4 chances in the offensive zone, pucks are going to find their way to the net. Fans grumble. Forster across his feed. Goes deflected Drysdale right circle. Now lay a right corner Atkinson. Spins it back to Morgan Frost. Top of the left circle. Frost at the left circle. Frost ice Drysdale right point. Shot score! Not sure if that was deflected. If it was, it went off a Lightning player. Drysdale will get his second. The Flyers score a big power play goal. Came late in the power play, too. Fifth circle Stamkos. Center point Hedman. Victor Hedman holds on to it center point. Power play Lightning late second. Left circle Stamkos. Right point Hedman. Shoots wide right. Rebound Kucherov in front. AC Mott! Score! AC Mott! Another brilliant assist for Kucherov. That shot went wide. It came off the end wall, and without missing a beat, Kucherov picked it off the boards on the KRM and one time to pass in front to AC Mott, who had an open net. Mari Belay is checked. Puck is going to come free to wrist the line in right circle. Shot! Save Vasilevsky! Rebound is loose! It's underneath him! Still no whistle! Finally, we got one! I don't know why that whistle took so long. I guess the referee saw it. I didn't. Vasilevsky was looking around. It was underneath him. The Lightning zone, Drysdale to the right circle, shoots over the net. Long rebound, Kucherov. Collects it at center ice. A spin for Point. Couldn't quite get around Frost, who made a good defensive play. Frost on a counter to the Lightning zone. York, high slot, shoots, block. He gets it again. Backhand shot, score. He batted that out of the air. Flyers get one back. It's 4-3. Just 42 seconds into the third. Hurwitz did a good job of blocking the first shot, but York stayed with it and made a really nice play, hand-eye coordination. Crozier back for Hagel. Cross the blue line, left circle, Crozier. Oh, a pass got blocked, and here's Forster on a counter for Sean Couturier. Down the right wing, into the Lightning and Couturier, right circle, got a knife in front, a shot save made by Vasilevsky. Rebound loose at the side of the net. Vasilevsky has it covered. Well, on that play, they have Kemper's flaring here as Konechny got knocked down, and the Flyers, Forster came at Hagel. Flyers have to tag up. as Drysdale bangs it back in. Edmund bumps it to himself behind the net. Slings it up the far boards. Farabee, a block right circle. Right circle, it's Forster. Put it in front for a shot. Tough angle shot right there from Frosty, made by Vasilevsky, and point clears. He bounces it to the left corner. Atkinson, left point, Zamula. Zamula holds, shoots wide left. Dehan is after the puck in the far corner. He'll launch it out. Cirelli after it at center ice. He will hit Hagel. Cross the blue line toward the open net. Score! Brendan Hagel! He scores the empty netter with 59.7 seconds left. Very alert play by Dehan. He made sure he got it out, but it was not going to be an icing. He got it close enough to Cirelli that Cirelli could make a play, which he did to Hagel, and Hagel was not to be denied. Made sure he got close to that open net. He got around Zamula and had a tap in. 50-50. Well, Danny might have fallen on the puck. It's killing a little time. Perbix couldn't get it away from Frost, who holds it in left circle. Morgan Frost centers it. That was tipped off the side of the net by Atkinson. Here's Perbix to Cirelli at the left side. Kucherov toward that open net. Score! Kucherov, his fourth point tonight. The Flyers wanted to pull the goalie to try and make it closer. Instead, Lightning ended up scoring two empty netters, and they go up 6-3 with 10.1 seconds remaining. Lightning are going to go 2-1 on the road trip. Lixell to the red line. Boldano at the horn. As they win it, do the Lightning by a final of 6-3. So in this matchup of strengths, the Lightning with the number one power play in the NHL and the Flyers with the number two penalty kill in the NHL, the Lightning end up going 2-3, and I understand they won 6-3 with a couple of empty netters, but really the margin of victory was one, and the Lightning were able to get that margin of victory thanks to their power play. Back with my final segment next, Lightning beat the Flyers 6-3 in Lightning Radio.